Okay, Baba. It's Daddy and Baba.
We're not actually going
yet. No, we're leaving just a little bit. But we're going where?
To the
movie theater. The first time since the pandemic, right?
Yeah.
The first time since before the pandemic. So we're going to go see what? Can she say it?
Rabbit 2.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Peter the Rabbit 2.
Yeah, Peter.
Just you and Daddy? How about me?
And what are we going to eat?
Popcorn,
hot dogs,
Coke,
and candy. Oh, we'll be throwing up. Well, Suka, huh?
So are you not gonna take Mama?
Nah.
Well, why?
Oh, Mommy's gonna be here so she can do her work.
Hi guys, welcome back again sa atuang vlog. Kumusta kayong lahat? Kumusta kayong lahat? Kumusta kayo lahat, guys? Welcome back again to another vlog! Another day! Another life! Welcome back again to another vlog, guys! Dumating na kami. Kailan ba kami dumating? Friday. So, since Friday, ngayon Monday na, hindi ako nakapag-vlog, guys. Kasi super, super, duper, duper busy ang beauty ko! Super busy! So magliligpit ako ng ano, kusina, guys. And alam niyo bang nagutom ako? Kakaalis lang nila ano, ni Brianna at saka ni Banana pumunta ng nanood ng ano, guys, nanood ng movie. Sasara ko 'yan kasi may nagko-comment, bakit daw hindi ko sinasara yung ano? Sinasara yung pantry ko. Sabi ko, bakit? Bawal ba? May ano ba yan? May pamahiin ba na hindi pwedeng i-open yung pantry pag nagbablog? Sabi ko, ganun. Kung bawal yan, so kung sorry, alagi ko na i-close kasi ayokong malasin, di ba? So, nagutom ako, guys. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung kakainin ko. Baka ito siya, guys. Oh. Ito at saka itlog. Magpiprito ako ng itlog. So, yan. Super duper busy ang mga beauty natin. Luto tayo, guys. Ano na? Anong oras na ba? Mag-alas 2 na, guys. Wala pa ako almusal. Nakapag-coffee lang ako. And, yeah. Dinala namin yung si Brianna sa dinala ng tatay niya sa ano, guys, sa theater. First time din, ha? Sa tagal ng panahon since dumating itong COVID na to. Ngayon lang siya ulit makapag ano, guys, maka watch ng movie sa ano ba, cinema. So, ayun, sabi niya na bored daw siya. So, sabi ng kaya nag-ano yung asawa ko, nadalhin siya sa ano, manood na sila ng movie. Wala kasing pasok. Eh, so, kung sabi nga, uwi kami, di ba? Eh, sa kahilanan na. Grabe, masama yung loob ko sa i-vlog ko yan. My God, mag-ano ako, maglabas ako ng sama ng loob. But for now, magluluto muna tayo. Gutom ako, guys. Ay, super gutom ako. Ito, kailan ko na ito in-order? Baka pa-expired na ito ba? Gusto ko ito siya, guys. Saka itlog. And then, coffee! Kasi mamaya hindi ko alam kung ano yung magiging ano namin. Kapainin namin yung din. Spicy ito, guys. Spanish-style sardines. Spicy siya. Miss ko siya. Ang kainin. Alam niyo ba, guys, doon sa ano, sa bakasyon namin, is this then? Okay. Katatapos lang. Sa bakasyon namin, hindi ako masyadong nakapag-vlog kasi nga kasama namin si Grandma. Inahihiya akong mag-vlog-vlog ba guys? Tapos nandiyan si grandma, tapos masasalita ako ng ano, ng Tagalog o Bisaya. Nahihiya ako. At saka ano ko na family ano yun guys. So sabi ko, asa ka na lang ako mag-vlog-vlog pag-uwi namin. Pero yung main reason talaga kaya hindi ako masyadong nakapagkuha ng mga videos kasi nga nahihiya ako kay grandma. So yun yung kahilanan. Kaya sabi nyo, ano, ambisyoso kong goy, nadibago daw siya sa akin yung unang vlog ko ng bakasyon. Nadibago daw siya, sabi ko. Eh kasi, ano, ano ba yan? Kasama ko si, kasama natin si mother-in-law, hindi ako makapihat ba ka ng makapagawas bitaw sa hindi bati. Kasi, syempre, iba naman yung ano mo guys mo pagkasama mo sa mga ano mo dapat ano din yung maging behave din di ba kasi baka sabihin ng brother ino bakit ang kiapta ni apo ang kuan oy ni usa gani binalaya man siguro na siya no sa Bisaya so nagutom na ko guys eh grabe tikin siya wala lang rice so moro ni kan eh. Ano siya? Dayon isdo.
Tunog na akong generation isdo.
Alam niyo ba guys, gusto ko na itlog ko yung medyo may sunog-sunog siya. Yung mga ganito ba, oh. Yan, gusto ko yung ganyan. Ayoko yung... Kaya pag kumakain kami sa restaurant, dito, kasi yung itlog nila, hindi ba siya din niluluto ba? Talaga, in-order ko talaga ay na, ano, anong tawag yun? Ay, may term sila guys na lutuin pati yung egg yolk. Kasi ayoko yung kumakain na, ano, yung hindi luto yung egg yolk ba, na ano ako. So anyway, ito na yung food ko guys. Kain muna ako ha. And see ya mamaya. Nanonood ako ng ano yung kay Tony Gonzaga ba nung in-interview si ano Idol si Rafi Chofo. So guys, mag-ano tayo since ito yung mga naka-send ako ng isang box. I think pangalawang box na yun. And ito yung pangatlong box. Open natin. Ito yung pangatlong box, guys. Na isi-send natin sa Pinas. And, ang daming, ano pa, hindi ko alam kung ka. Kasi maliit lang pala yun. And this one, ang box na to, I think $120 ata to. Per, ano, box. So, dapat pala dalawa yung hiningi ko sa, ano, ni Manong. Kasi yung kumukuha dito guys is Filipino na taga Mindanao din. So, lagi ko siyang binibigyan ng $20. Yung tip niya last time, $30. Naka-$30 siya sa akin guys. Eh kasi mabigat yung box, di ba? Eh yun lang yung kaanuhan nila para mabigay tayo ng tip para sa sunod, ano sila yung, ano ba yan? Mabilis silang mag-ano ba, no? Kanatawag mo, punta agad, magdala agad, magdala ulit ng box. So, ito yung paano natin guys. Ayan. Mga konting grocery lang. And damit ng sa nanay ko. And yung para sa kapatid ko guys. May nakalimutan pa ako yung kapatid sa para sa tatay ko pala. Ayan, konti lang yun siya guys. Ito yung mga ibang damit ko na hindi ko na sinusuot. Ayan. Papadala ko kasi gagamit maano din nila to. Papapakinabangan nila to guys. And ito yung damit ni Liam na hindi na naano. Hindi na rin niya sinisuot. Papakinabangan niya kasi ang dami kong pamangkin. So samahan niyo akong mag impake guys. So wait lang ha. Ayusin natin to. Samahan niyo ako. Impakehin natin to. Ito yung steel box. Ayan. And ngayon, naguguluhan ako guys kasi hindi ko alam kung ano yung uunahin ko dyan. Ang guguluhan ako, hindi ko alam kung anong uunahin ko. Siguro mga damit muna, and then yung mababasag, and then ano. So yeah! Super bilis. Ayokong gawing komplikado yung mga bagay-bagay, guys. So, kasi meron ako mga friend na super talagang yung kung daway na magbalot sila ng mga bagahe na ipapadala sa Pinas, talagang napakaano, alam mo yun? Pero ako, ay, na ano ko na inalibadbaran ako, guys, kaya ganyan, super bilis lang talaga. So, anyway, ito na siya, guys. Iyan, magagalit pa si Liam bakit yung bag niya nilalagay ko dito. Eh kasi naman, hindi naman niya ginagamit. Eh may pamangkin ako doon, yung anak ng pamangkin ko. Magagamit ito ni Adanos. Ayan. So, kulang pa yan siya guys. Mag-o-order pa ako sa Sam's Club. Or punta ako ng Walmart tomorrow para masarado ko na yan. And makakuha ko ng another box na naman. So, yan. And hindi pa dumating sila. And hindi ko alam kung ano yung magiging dinner mamaya. So, see ya mamaya, guys. At ako'y mag-order. Hala, bakit maliwanag tayo? Ako'y mag-order muna sa ano, Walmart. Ng mga iba pang groceries. And then, at the same time, mag-upload ako ng isang videos. Kasi hindi pa ako nakapag-upload ng isang videos, guys. Sa isang videos, mahalaga talaga sa akin. Kasi diyan ako kumikita. And yung kita ko diyan guys, alam niyo naman yung, yung plano ko, di ba? Pabahay po yan sa isang kaibigan ko na si Filipina in Turkey para sa parents niya. So, talagang nag-a-upload ako guys kasi bawat sentimo is mahalaga po para sa akin. Kaya, kung nanood kayo ng videos ko, huwag niyo po yung skip yung ads and please support my channel guys. At pa, para makatulong din kayo guys sa ano sa parents ni Filipina in Turkey. So, hi guys, I'm back. Alam niyo bang pagkatapos ko ng ano, nag-impake para mahilo ko guys eh subusog. Hoy.
Ayaw. Welcome to my vlog. Aren't you supposed to do it like that since mom's not here, grandma's not
yeah.
here. Welcome to our vlog.
How's your they're back already guys from the cinema. Oh, no screaming. Oh, no screaming.
Daddy,
overacting.
Daddy, yeah. That's daddy's fault. Look how handsome he is in his shirt and everything.
Come on, give me a kiss and a hug, babe, for mama. You never give me a kiss and a hug. Boy, no. Come here, my love. You never give me a kiss and a hug. How's your movie?
Good.
Good? Do you have fun?
You're not supposed to tell us who I am.
Ah, okay, secret. Ito. How's your school?
Not good.
Not good? Mm. How come? Why not good?
There's a max of 500.
Huh?
a fight on.
Your classmates, your other classmates fight with RJ?
No, somebody crashed.
Really?
Yeah.
And how about you? Did you fight someone else? No, that's good. No fighting, right?
No, me and... No, RJ and Maxel.
RJ and Maxel's fighting.
Oh, they were fighting with each other?
Yeah. How about you?
Well, when I saw him, when I went in there, I saw him inside. They were all playing. The three of them were playing together, so maybe they're okay.
So, mag-haul tayo konti, guys. Ang puti-puti ko. Bakit tayo maputi? It looks like gonna be rain tonight, I hope.
Are you kidding me? No.
Let's go to the Philippines. We'll have rain every day.
Not here. Not in Arizona.
Daddy, looks like that's not rain. The white
Wacosh.
Oh, I love this one, guys, because Mommy. It's 2 grams of sugar only.
Yeah, that's good. But you know
bananas.
What? The strawberries were no good.
Oh.
So I got raspberries and bananas.
Okay, can have that.
I want raspberries.
Can you cook dinner tonight, Daddy?
I want raspberries. I'm hungry.
Okay, leave it, guys.
Well, if we don't feel like doing stir fry, we do it tomorrow.
Yeah.
You just not feel
like. Yeah, I feel like suka.
I can make a hot dog or something. Do we still have some of those hot dogs left? The big ones?
So that means I'm not a good wife.
No, that's okay. You're hot. Look at guys. They can't see your body. She's a workout fanatic and it's showing.
Hey! Well, I need to be because my
that's
husband
okay.
is a workout fanatic.
Well, that's fine.
I'm worried.
Mommy will
watch
it. I'll watch it.
Dad?
What?
Can we rent Peter 2?
Rent what?
Peter 2 so mom can see it.
Well,
so we can have it.
I don't know if it's, I don't think it's out yet. On
Here, Lily.
Lily.
Here.
But we'll see. It might be able to rent Luca.
Well, that'd be looking.
Or see it.
This is
a raspberry.
My love, how's your
is that, you want that or did you want strawberry?
Good.
There's still strawberries left in there.
We already had fun.
You don't like it? Marty, there's still strawberries left in here, right? Yeah. Even here? Mommy?
Yes.
Strawberries.
Yeah. Tomorrow.
For his lunch.
Mm-hmm.
Watermelon.
Do you want more, Liam?
You want some watermelon or
something? Oh, he loves this. I think he's hungry, guys. He loves fruits compared to Brianna. Brianna, what fruits do you want, my love? What?
Mom?
Mm-hmm. She likes only cherries.
So I will tell you what happened in Peter 2.
Mm-hmm.
The two grown-uppers got married.
Really?
Yeah. And you don't want to see the beginning. Well, we
got the beginning. So anyway, guys.
And then they got cats.
Can you go get my water?
And then they got cats.
Can you go get my water?
Catch.
Yeah. Can I drink a little bit?
Yeah. Yes. By the prison pets. How did you get here?
Do you like this, Liam?
How did you get here, Rio?
Anyway, guys.
How did you get here? How did you get here?
Iko-close ko na yung vlog ko. Yan, ano nangyari sa buhok?
Come back!
No. Baba. Leave him alone. Baka, can you go get the water over there, my love?
Check it on the floor.
Iko-close ko na yung vlog ko, guys. And thank you so much for watching. And see you in our next vlog. Would you like to say bye-bye to them? And say thank you.
Bye!
Say thank you.
Thank you.
What did you say? Thank you so much for watching. And see you in our next vlog.
Bye.
Bye. Oh my god. Oh, sobrang bigat niya. Can I help you? Guys, I cannot carry anymore. She's already big.
Oh my god.
Bye guys. Thank you so much for watching. See you in our next vlog.